Hello guys, all day I was getting bored, so we decided to get something new. First is this, I don't know how to pronounce it, but I know it's like Norfolk Southern or... Norfolk Southern.
Daisy's
that costed about like $45. Yeah, so, yeah, because all day I was looking bored, and coaches, so we got another coach. It is the New York Central Slag car. And we have no buildings, so we got a bail shed. First I thought it was a switch tower, but it isn't. So, and I'm going to show you how our layout is for. Soon we're going to get a table. We know the guy to contact. We have two trees. So, yeah. Between those two trees is where the bale shed's gonna be. That's a little design. Those two trees are not made by lineup.
So first,
yeah, we're gonna open up the bale shed.
Yeah. So, and it is for old lineup. So.
Yeah. Okay, so I could open it. This is my thing, so I'm gonna open it. Okay, so here it is. Chocolate wrapper on. Cookie wrapper.
Yeah, cookie.
I wonder if I wish.
Okay, no, you don't need a rip.
Can I rip?
No, I'm Savannah, I'll rip it.
Yeah, he does it the deadly ways. Okay, so you see in Veil. Ooh, that looks good. Pull that, please. Is it aiming at my hands? Oh no, it runs on the batteries. Please pop out.
It does run on batteries. But don't worry, we have tons of batteries.
Okay, oh yeah, see that's where you plug it into the So, instructions. Actually, you plug it into the transformer. So yeah, soon we're gonna get a transformer.
Ooh.
I think we all know.
No?
See? No, don't.
That's New York Central.
We're still focused on this.
I know, I was just showing them the logo. We can't really see it from here.
So, ooh, this looks complicated. So,
good for the instructions.
Yeah,
oh, there's a little fig that's dead.
Isn't dead. Ooh, this is complicated.
Don't worry.
So,
oh, wait, I know where that. Wait, can you hold it? I know. Where's something else?
We need to
read the instructions for that.
Okay, let's just put everything in a pile and open up next.
No, we're gonna go on your CPI unit. Hold this.
I don't want to met. What? Oh, I got it. Tink. He's doing the tink.
Why can't we open up the coaches now?
Open up the coaches, guys.
Yeah.
I said open them up.
Wait, I can open them up now?
Yeah, well, I'm working on this.
Okay.
So the next one is the
MTH electric trains wheel thing.
I'm not understanding this.
I'll use this to hold it up. Stay. Okay. Oh, I need something to hold this up. Okay, opening it. Oh,
I think I just pulled the rest of it. Actually, I think I discovered how to do it. Think that up.
Okay, I need somebody to hold this camera. Okay. Okay, yay, I got it. With only one hand. I'm like, hook strong.
With this hook? So we should go and read more directions. It's just not working out as well as I can.
Okay. I don't think it is.
I don't like the...
Oh!
Okay, so... Yes, I used that one.
That's how you should always use the instructions.
I did. Okay, I fixed it.
Okay, so yeah. Here is the luxury New York Central. My hand's blocking. I'll turn it off. It says New York Central. Oh, no. It just says N. And it's Coach Channel 500.
Oh, I think I got it.
Okay, now let's see it on the trend. How is it moving? That is what it looks like.
This.
And that is all. Now, we are opening up the biggest one. Oh, that's... Okay, next is lines. Could you hold this? Seneca, open up the line scale. Oh yeah, it's pretty easy, so I will. Okay.
Oh.
So here is it, but in wrapping, so I'm wrong. This is what it looks like.
Yes, it's a box.
Opening up the doors is actually harder. Challenge. I bet you it is. That's it. The Norfolk 7 coach came. And then guess what? We also have another Norfolk 7 coach and another New York Central coach. Okay. So, this is what the track looks like. That's what it looks like. I'll just do a little. How does it
does the symbol look, guys?
If you want to take a picture, take it now.
Did everybody take a picture?
If you did, that's good. Okay, now we are moving on to these dogs. It actually says close and lock doors on the top, but I know you can't see it. And, or it says close and lock doors before moving car. Now the bottom says door opening W10-0H15-3. So that's interesting. And the roof has very good unique designs. Cool, pretty easy. Uncles, I'm gonna tell you. It slants off track. That's weird. It's just because it's a long coach. Anyways.
Yeah, he's still walking on it.
This is a pain.
Should we do a part two of this video? It's getting long.
Yeah.
Okay, everybody. Next up coming, part two.